Most of the stars that formed early were supermassive. But they lasted just a few million years, then blew up in catastrophic explosions called supernovae.